I'm Tammy Muhs. I'm a faculty in the mathematics department. I teach primarily the introductory courses for our students. College algebra is often either the obstacle that keeps students from being able to progress or the obstacle that keeps them from being able to graduate. Scheduling is a big concern for these students. Can they attend class or can they earn enough money to pay their rent? I had students that needed more help and I had students that just needed a bit of a refresher. I had students that said, when am I ever going to use this?
So whatever you solve for R, what you should end up getting is...
I really wanted to be able to come up with a solution that could motivate students and address some of these needs. And so I went to this adaptive learning meeting and I realized I could have a system that could adapt to the individual. With the adaptive learning in an online environment, I'm able to modify, based on student data, the actual course, the learning experience. I like to make data-driven decisions. I am a mathematician. The back-end data, it actually identifies students that are struggling, students that are working ahead of the pace of the class, students that are working behind the pace of the class, and I can reach out to these students.
When you're online, you have the different like modules, so it's like if you didn't catch on to something, you could go back and redo it. It's just fitted to how you learn.
Every semester, I've made improvements in the course, and I've added some extra personalization to it. All of their word problems are related to their program of study. And now they feel as though, wait, I need to learn this because I can use it in my profession. I just feel honored that I get to work with these students and help them to have a good, positive, successful experience.